Corin's house.
Ruh, ruh.
The address is 5205 Euler's Place.
Ruh, ruh.
Let's go check it out, gang. To the mystery machine.
Dooby dooby doo, where are you? We got some work to do now. Scooby dooby doo, where are you? We need some help from you now. Come on, Scooby doo, I see you. Pretending you got a sliver. You're not fooling me, cause I can see the way you shake and shiver. You know we got a mystery to solve, so Scooby Doo, be ready for your act. Don't hold back. And Scooby Doo, if you come through, you're gonna have yourself a Scooby snack. Scooby Dooby Doo, here are you. You're ready and you're willing.
If we want to calculate the work required to stop the mystery machine, we first graph the velocity function, and at t equals 0, the velocity would be 6 meters per second, and say that it took 10 seconds for the mystery machine to stop. Therefore, when we take the derivative of the velocity function, which is negative 3/5 of x minus 10, the acceleration would be a of t equals negative 3/5 meters per second squared. We use this to calculate the force, and force equals mass times acceleration. And say that the mystery machine weighs 1,706 kilograms. Therefore, the acceleration is negative 3/5, so mass times acceleration is going to equal negative 1,023.6 newtons. And next, we have to calculate the distance because work equals force times distance. And in order to calculate the distance, we take the integral of the velocity, which would just be the area under the curve. And since it's a triangle, you can do 1/2 base times height, which is 1/2, 10 times 6, which equals 30 meters. Therefore, to find the work done required to stop the mystery machine, you take the integral from 0 to 30 of f of x dx. And when you substitute in the force, which is this value right here, you find that the work equals negative 4,060.6 kilojoules.
Negative 0.001 centimeters cubed per minute, then by using derivatives, you can solve and find that the side is decreasing at a rate of negative 5.2 times 10 to the negative 6 centimeters per minute.
Euler's Place!
My name is McLaurin, and this is my brother Taylor.
Hello!
Thank you so much for coming. Can you help us find the anti-gremlin that's haunting our house?
Of course we can! Alright gang, let's split up and go find the anti-gremlin. Shaggy and Scooby, you guys go in the backyard, and then the three of us will go in the front yard.
Wiggly 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 wiggly.
Break!
Break!
Thank you.
Man, I'm tired. I could really do for a sandwich right now. Oh, thanks. What? What, Scooby?
That wasn't me.
Let's calculate the velocity at which we're running.
To find the velocity of Scooby and Shaggy's running, we have to take the derivative of their position function. So we know their position function is p of t equals t squared plus 4/3 t plus 14. So when we take the derivative of that equation, we get v of t equals 2t plus 4/3 feet per second. To find their velocity at time t equals 2 seconds, you substitute 2 in for t, and you get v of 2 equals 2 times 2 plus 4/3, which gives you 20/3 feet per second.
Look, there's footsteps!
And a hat! Let's follow them! Good plan, Daphne.
Ralph! Rudina! Like, the thing is super scary and big and I don't like it. And it is chasing us. And, yeah.
Look, the footsteps lead into the cave. That must be where the inner gremlin is.
Sucks to suck.
Okay, so if f of x models the way that the blanket fell onto the integrumlin's head, then by using the arc length formula, we are able to find the distance that the blanket fell before it hit the integrumlin. So you take the derivative, which is negative 2x, and you sub that into the arc length equation. So from 0 to 2, because the integrumlin's head was caught by the blanket after 2 seconds, you solve this equation and you get 4.648 feet.
Let's reveal the man behind the mask. It's Taylor!
How could you do this to me?
Mom and Dad give you everything. I only wanted the house, but they gave that to you too. All I had to do was keep haunting the house until you left. And I would have gone away with it if it weren't for you meddling kids.
I knew it was you all along. First we found the footsteps, then we found the hat.
Where you think you're going, baby? Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my number, so call me maybe. It's hard to look right at your baby. But here's my number, so call me maybe. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my number, so call me maybe. And all the other boys. Time with the call I took.
be my lover. Yeah, you're with my friends.
Make it last forever.
Friendship never
ends.
You wanna be my lover. You have got to give. Taking is too easy, but that's the way it is.
What do you think about that? Now you know how I feel. Say you can handle my love. Are you for me?
If you wanna be my lover, you gotta get with my friends.
Can you get
it? Make it last forever. Friendship never ends. If you wanna be my lover, you have got to give. Take a few is too easy, but that's the way it is.
So here's the story from A to Z. You wanna get with me, you gotta listen carefully. We got M in the place, who likes it in your face. You got G like MC, who likes it on an easy V. You've given gum for free, she's a real lady. And on top of it, somebody down and wind it.